review. Hold the straddle for 0 to 2 minutes, and then you're going from 0% effort all the way to 100% effort in your pales contraction, and then your rails effort would be to try to pull that leg off the ground. We're going to work on hip sleeper, internal rotation, pals and rails. So we're going to start in the bear sit position. And then what we're going to do is start to turn one knee inward, okay, internal rotation of the hip. What we're going to do is try to keep the integrity of this leg as much as you can. Use the wall if you need to, if you need back support. What we're going to do here is start to push into the knee and allow the knee to push into the hands. And we're going to create a barrier. We're going to contract that from 0% to 100%. First, though, we're going to go over hip internal rotation, pals and rails. First thing we're going to do is internally rotate the knee from the bear sit position. We're going to push down, passively hold for 0 to 2 minutes. We're going to hold that position. As we hold that position, we're diaphragmatic breathing, inhaling for 5, exhaling for 10. Allowing the body to relax in the parasympathetic mode. What we're going to do here is contract 0% to 100%. And then re-breath.